See how they're floating? These whales shut half their brain off to go to sleep. So the right half, let's say, will go to sleep first, while the left half will continue to breathe and look for danger. It's called logging. Okay, so just look at that length in the water.
Do they ever get affected by the, you know, when there's red tides coming to the
whole pod protect that baby?
Oh, entirely, completely, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I see a very, very small baby over there. I don't know if it's newborn or not, but it's only looks to be about 3 feet long. It's kind of in the middle of the pod here. Somebody who can speak whale.
They figured out the dolphins actually communicate to each other, you know, by sort of name.
Yeah, dolphins almost have their own language. Each dolphin can distinguish just by their language who they are.
Yeah. They can signal each other by a piece of name.
Yeah.
I wonder if these guys can do that.